Smooth. Wow. What is going on, y'all? Today, we got something pretty cray. I've never seen this before. We got some fried duck wings from a place that's all they sell. This place is called Brothers or Siblings Fried Duck Wings. I just discovered it today, and it has a 4.7 out of 5 star rating with 61 reviews. So not too bad, it's pretty decent. This is how it came delivered, and it cost me $15.50. I don't know anything about this. I don't know what to think about it, but we're gonna learn about it today. So included right off the bat, some of these pickled radishes, and what is this? This appears to be some kind of like yangnyeom sauce, like a kind of a sweet sauce popular over here that you'll see a lot of times with chicken. Korean fried chicken is a lot of times paired with this sauce. We have some salt, and in this bag is the chicken. I haven't looked at it yet. Oh, sorry, did I say chicken? Duck. Okay. I like that. I actually really like that. I don't know if you can see it, but it's free flowing down there. There's no kind of packaging except just in this brown paper sack, which is very low key. Sorry about the noise. Oh, jeez, man. All right, for one, this is a lot. It's covering like, damn, you're half my board. Yo, that's a lot more than I thought it would be, especially for the price. That's probably more than 15 of them, and I paid 15 bucks, so a dollar a pop, that's not too bad. They look very heavily breaded. I like the fact that they have this little holder here, part of the bone. I think they must have de-skinned it or something, but it's still crispy. The breading definitely adhered to it. It's feeling super crispy, like almost crunchy. Here's the actual cleaner one, where the bone is more clean. But I don't know what to expect. If this is just, what is this, man? This looks like a tree in the fall. Here's another piece. They're all kind of looking a little bit different. I'm hoping there's some meat on these bones because it looks like it just all batter. I couldn't tell you what the last time I had duck, but I have no idea what to expect going in. For a bite. Okay, very crispy. Sorry, crunchy. These aren't crispy, they're crunchy. Ah. It almost hurts my teeth. That's crazy. My suspicions are a little bit confirmed, at least with this first piece. Not much meat on these bones. I kind of expected these to be like have a lot of meat, more than chicken wing, but that is not the case so far. I mean, look at here's some of the meat here, but those two bites that I just had were, I detected minimal meat. To get some of that duck flavor. I gotta take a deeper dive. I gotta keep investigating these. Let me try this one. Better ratio on this one. Okay. I gotta try one with this sauce here. Should be pretty good. I don't know about these, to be honest with you. I'll just say, I'll start with the flavor. The flavor is not bad. There's nothing bad about it. There's nothing off about it. There's nothing gamey or smelly about it. It's clean. The flavor is clean around the board. You can definitely taste a lot of just that batter, that fried batter. And the duck itself, just the ratios being as what they are, you're not getting a whole ton of the duck flavor. Let me try to deconstruct one of these just to show you the ratio. Maybe each one is different. Like, this one's not bad. Here is the all the crispy bits, the batter, and here is the duck wing part. So yeah, this one's actually a good ratio. So let me try this without all of the breading on it. I could taste a little bit more of the duck on that one. Again, not a bad flavor. I've had bad duck before, and I've had good duck before. This part sits in the middle. Flavor-wise, it's fine. The texture, on the other hand, of these is just kind of killing me. I mean, take a look at this one. I feel like if you take off the skin, or the, sorry, the... oh, man. It's tough, as you can probably see. It's really crunchy and tough, and like, I don't know about this one, man. I guess you're still getting some of the meat, but it's not the best quality meat, in my opinion. I don't know if that's because of this place, they're just not using the best quality meat or duck, or if duck wings are just like that. Not the most chewiest, not the chewiest thing I've ever had in my life, but definitely not the texture I'm looking for when I'm thinking of like a wing or some kind of bird. Definitely wouldn't get these again from this place. This one's not bad. Okay. Got a hint of the gaminess on this one. A larger hint. So this one had more meat relative to the other ones, and you could definitely get more flavor from the duck. That mustiness that can sometimes be associated with stuff like some of these animals, that's what came through in this one. I gotta say, I was pretty excited about these, and when I dumped these out, just like the look of them and the amount, it kind of tricked me because the bones and all this crispiness is just making it look large. But if you took off all the meat on these, it would be a very small amount. And it's just, they're just kind of hard to eat, super crunchy, but then you can get into that the chewiness of the meat. It's so crunchy, it's like sharp. Like it can hurt your mouth, no lie. Give me chicken wings 1,000 out of 1,000 times. If you're one of those people who just love this kind of batter, fried, crispy, crunchy, then you'd probably enjoy these. But I'll tell you, I don't know if I'll be able to get through all these. I've probably eaten about half so far. I don't know, these brothers, or whoever, these siblings at this place, I don't know, they're scheming. They're definitely scheming because, like I said, I was so excited. It was really catchy. But they're just under-delivering for me, y'all. Oh. just hurts to eat, man. I feel like I'm gonna chip a tooth for real, man. I'm gonna have to call it, y'all. I'm gonna hang on to these. I think these will maintain their crispiness forever. I'll have one more just to see. These are never getting soggy. Never soggy. Yeah. I don't even know if these are actually wings or if they're just calling them that and kind of shaping them into that kind of shape. I assume they are part of the wing, but who knows, man. I've never had a wing that's... I've never had anything like that, so that's pretty... At least I tried it. All right, I'm skating out of here. Thanks for watching. Catch you in this video. Peace.